teeth. A single tooth has many different parts that make it work, and teeth play an important role in your daily life. They not only let you eat stuff like apples, they also help you talk. So, let's talk teeth. A child has 20 teeth. An adult has 32. We use our teeth to bite off and chew our food. During the course of your life, you will have two separate sets of teeth. Your mouth contains a selection of different types of teeth. Each type is designed to do a different job. First teeth. Your first teeth start to grow when you're about 6 months old. The front teeth usually appear first. Adult teeth. When you're 6, your first tooth starts to fall off. Adult teeth with deeper roots grow to replace them. Wisdom teeth. Your back teeth are called wisdom teeth. They appear when you're 17 or older, and sometimes not at all. False teeth. If you don't take care of your teeth, they will decay and fall off. Then you will need false teeth. Without long roots, your teeth may break or fly out of your mouth when you bite down hard on your food. The root is held in place by a kind of cement. Your milk teeth are your first teeth, but they can't grow. So they are pushed out between the ages of 6 and 12 to make room for your adult teeth. Deep inside your teeth are lots of blood vessels and nerves. The nerves mean you can feel heat, cold, and pain. Bits of food and saliva soon begin to coat your teeth with plaque, which can cause decay and lead to a toothache. Brushing helps to remove plaque. Your ears are in charge of collecting sounds, processing them, and sending sound signals to your brain. We don't notice the slight delay between someone's lip moving and the sound actually reaching our ears. It's too fast. Sounds normally reach one ear first and then the other.